This is Treebeard from Lord of the Rings. Say hello, Treebeard.
Hello! I'm Treebeard! Nice to meet you! You answer kitchenware?
No, it's pansexual. We're not kitchenware.
Oh, sorry! Enjoy Moose's video! Goodbye!
Damn trees! Hey guys, it's Moose here. This is a video about lesser known genders / sexualities. A few things first. Sorry if I'm a bit loopy. It's like 30 degrees here in England and I'm having to keep cool by pointing 27 fans at me and hold ice cubes to my face. So yeah. So I'm a bit like... And I'm sorry that I didn't do a video last week. I will mention labels in this video because it's sort of important. But Jerry explained why. Silly brother. Anyway. Well, less known genders. Like Arnie said, I wouldn't have known about pansexuality unless I didn't have the internet. I would have been completely lost. I still would have said I'm bi and but I like all genders, but I wouldn't have had that label. See what I'm doing here? To name myself pan, which is really important for me because I need some sort of clarification of who I am, if that makes sense. And I think a lot of people do, because otherwise they are just completely lost. I wouldn't have known about any other kind of sexualities apart from the internet, because there is no near community centre for people like me and other people. I think there's one in Watford, but that's like ages away. Not accessible to me, which is a bit sad. The town I live in is a bit Christian and henceforth a bit up its own arse. But as I said, less known genders tend to be a bit overlooked, and I think a lot of people are something but they don't have the information to work out who they are, and I think we need to get the lesser known ones out there, and I'm telling as many people as I can about pansexuality because I have in the past helped a few people with their identity, which is really good. Yeah, I mean, things to get out there would be like, if you're in school perhaps, maybe do a talk on it, or maybe write an essay, you know, things just to get out, or start a group of your own, start a queer group, things like that. So yeah, there's not much I can say about this one because I have found a lot of it on the internet, which is very lucky, and a lot of people don't have access and they need some sort of thing like that. Yeah, face.